I'm dead. Take me. Take me into the sky. Come on. Drop my controller. What's up, YouTube? You are watching another episode of The Soulless Project. Now, if this is the first video of mine of you watch, or if you're brand new to my channel, feel free to stop by and check out my channel trailer. There you find all of the previous videos that I've done that feature me, and some of them even feature my beautiful, lovely wife, and she is hilarious. Now, that being said, what was it? Yes. Subtitles. What else? Visual helpers. I was gonna do something else, I can't remember. So let's go. Okay, so last time, why is the water so green? That's so creepy. Oh, it's not green? Oh, it's not green now. I guess it was just loading. Okay. So let's check Winston. Okay, everything's okay. Objective, explore. Okay, so I guess since now I bought the game, now I have to do everything that I did for a little bit, which is fine because I need to find out this freaky place where that sound is emanating from, which is over here, right? Right, guys? Anyway. What's up? How was your Father's Day? How you guys doing? Leave a comment down below on what you did, and I'll read them. I will read them. Whoa! Okay. Yes. So we took this. I don't remember if there's anything else that we need to take. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Let's go. Stretch of Desolation 2, with the very scary music. Okay. Complete. Explore. Find a way to enter the cave. Okay. Cool. So we need to make sure that... Okay, so the storm doesn't happen again. So what I was saying earlier is, I'm wondering if this game is linear or not. Ugh! I hate those things, they freak me out. Okay. So I was wondering if this game was linear, in the sense that if it's like Ark, where it's just like go and survive, or if it's just wide open and you do have to survive, but whatchamacallit, it's sort of directed, like there's an end goal and stuff like that. Okay. So we already saw all this crazy crap falling. Take this. Yes. Yes. I know. Inventory full. Okay. What can we... Let's drop this. And let's drop the rock. And then... Let's do the torch again. Let's take a med pack. And let's take some of this food. So we need to remember that that's there. Okay. Forward operating vector. Got it. Forward vector. I don't know why I keep saying forward operating vector. It's the military. Also, the moon is moving very, very fast. So let's go along the shore over here. Oh, dude. I don't know if there was a shore like this on the trial. Which would explain why we never found a way to get in there. Rocks. Okay. Yeah, this is different. Okay. Because this whole place wasn't even here. Alright, cool. I really, really like this game. You guys like this game? I like this game. I like space. I don't know if you guys can tell from my whole layout. I just like the look and the idea of space. Oh! A note. Frederick is still worried about the landing probes. Though it is of some concern, he's been paranoid about it. Moon chimed in and said it might be aliens, or that a wizard did it. Oh, the expressions on Frederick's face was priceless when she said that. A wizard, okay. Well, what if it is a wizard? That's the thing. What? What if it's a wizard? I'm watching you. Okay, another pipe? I can't take another pipe. Water. Cans. Okay, what is this? Backpack. Oh, yes! Okay, so let's take more water. And more water, because we have the energy food, right? Okay. Health pack, everything like that. Let's drop this. No? No. We're not going to worry about it. Okay. So now that we got the backpack, what is this? Things are looking bright for Gliese 6143-C to become a potential colony if it has carbon-based plant life. If there are plants, there may also be animals larger than microbes. While everyone's celebrating these finds, Frederic's hung up about something else. Well, Frederic has every right to be hung up on something else, considering the fact that there is obviously sentient life here. What was that? Run. Okay. Why am I cold? What's happening? Stop! Why are you so freaking cold? Why am I freezing? Okay. Okay, got it. 24% wet. Got it. Well, this is confusing. Okay, alright. Okay. I can't go over there? Is that getting closer or further away? I can't tell. Okay. Now on to this. Okay. You guys ever play Turok on the N64? That's what jumping like this is like. Okay. It's very weird. What was that? Oh, meteors. Okay. That sound is really freaking me out. There's more stuff over here. Let's go over here. Jump. Okay. I hope that we don't go too far and end up dying. I know. Hypothermia is a real thing. I know. Come on. You can do it. I got it. No big deal. We need to explore. Oh. Oh, it's okay. Just stay with me. Okay, this is weird. Coronia mentioned seeing a trace of... I can't read that. Mentioned seeing traces of methane. Very faint. We don't want the source... What? Oh, gosh. I'm gonna die. I should have put a teleporter over there. Operator experiencing hypothermia. Sleep to recover your health? Should we sleep here? Okay, we can't. Operator, cold and wet. Temperature dropping. Find a way near the cave and investigate the sound. Why can't I pick it up? Oh no! This is probably the worst possible time for this to happen! Oh, dude. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Let's just go to sleep. Yep. Start sleeping. Okay, well, I can't go to sleep. I'm gonna die. This is it for me. Okay. I know there's not a whole lot I can do about it. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. This is it. I'm gonna be sucked up. It's coming right for me. There's nothing I can do. Just take me. Okay. I'm dead. Unless this goes away, I'm dead. This is incredibly loud. I'm a goner. I'm dead. Take me. Take me into the sky, come on! I'm drop my controller. Oh gosh, of course. Great, okay. So that was stressful and horrifying and terrible, and my death meant the failure of mankind. Yep. Nothing like a good tornado, a space tornado, to send you home to Jesus. I've gone to be with the Lord now. It wouldn't be such a tragedy if the loading screens were shorter. Okay, finally. All right. So let's not do what we just did. Let's not go near any water. And I think we should... okay. I'm going to do everything that I just did, and I'm going to cut away, and then come back to when I got the teleporter and everything like that. So, be right back. Hello? Hey, I'm recording right now. What are you doing? Okay. I love you. I'll call you back. Bye. And we're back. Okay, so I got all of that stuff. There's no way to get in over here. Okay. There's no way to get in over here. So we're gonna go in and we're gonna do all the stuff that I did in the trial and see if all that stuff is there, because this was not there in the trial. Operator, quit. So we're gonna go back to the cavey type stuff. We're gonna see if we can get in there. I just don't really remember how we got in there. And I need... let's take... No, I just want to pick it up. Oh well, okay, I'll leave that there. So, I got all of my stuff. And let's do... I'm thinking about putting a teleportation disc thing. How was it? What was it? No.
Warning. Operator, cold
okay.
And wet. Temperature.
Dropping. Up is the teleportation device. Okay, cool. So, let's get back.
Warning. Operator, cold and wet.
Okay, yes, I understand. I gotta get back to the heat source. Yep, that's where I'm going. That's where I'm going. That's where I'm going. Big heat source right there. Dude. Yes, I got it. Just run to the rocket.
Warning.
Just run to the rocket.
Hypothermia registered.
Can you not run if you're shivering? We good? I'm standing next to a giant rocket. How? What? What do you mean? What? How am I dying right now? Oh, it just slowly kills me? What? I guess we just wait here. What is that? Okay. What is that? Okay. Whatever that means. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go in this cave. Yep. There's an event. Okay. So, well, how did we get? Oh, we went back here. Okay, I got it. So we need to put a throw disc. Okay. So we have that there. Perfect. So now that we have that teleportation disc there, we can easily go there to escape the storm. This is so loud. Oh my gosh, this is so loud in my ears. It's stressing me out. Stressing me out. Okay. Crouch. Okay. This is incredibly loud. We already tried this, right? No, we're not gonna waste another disc because we need that disc to be there. Disc. Okay. This is crazy. Why can't I move? Should I get out of here? This is really loud and insane. Is it over? Okay, I guess not. Let's sleep. Let's sleep. We're gonna sleep. No. Start sleeping, wake up in 1 hour. Really? 1 hour is 50 health. Okay. Sleep quality 50%. We need to drink some water. We drink some water and we need to eat one of the foods. Okay. Cool. Alright. Let's go. Let's go. So, it's empty water. Is there still a tornado? No? Okay, cool. So, let's try and go back to that other cave area. I wonder if it damaged... It did, didn't it? It damaged the rocket? Oh, it didn't damage the rocket. Okay, we're good. We're good. Don't step in the Venus flytrap. Is this full? I don't know if that was a water bottle or if it was empty. Okay, so... How did we get back there initially? Do you guys remember how we got back there initially? It looks like there's something there, that little white thing, but I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna try and go over here. Yes, this was it, wasn't it? Wasn't it? Ugh, creepy noises. Okay, yes, this was it. Okie doke. Yes, this is the place with the artifacts. Yes. Perfect, thank you. Perfect. Ruthlessness of minority. Okay, so we got that artifact. Let's go back over here. I'm getting goosebumps. I'm freaked out. Okay. Ugh. So, this thing, we don't know what it does. Right? It does this, did the same thing in the trial. Okay, cool. So, pick this up. Boom. Movement speed up. Okay, cool. Don't really know why this is here. Forward vector's over there still. So, let's get out of here. Ugh. Creepy music. Creepy music. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Okay, it's nice and sunny. Perfect. Nice and sunny. Why? Is it hot? Am I hot? Okay, let's just hold this stick. That cool me down? Yeah, it does. Okay. The forward vector's over there, so let's try the other side. Okay, is there any way to get in here? 10% wet. Good, I need it to cool down, so I need it to be wet for a little bit. How do we get in here? How do we get in here? How do we get in here? Cool down a little bit. Okay, so this thing is here, so maybe we're supposed to be able to... That looks very creepy. Maybe we're supposed to be able to get in there. I don't think it involves jumping at all. Mostly because... let's sew this away. And let's get... Yes, sure.
Inventory full.
Really? Okay, let's take one of these. So we have another torch. I don't know why I made another torch. We need to find out if we can get in there. How are we going to do that? How are we going to get in there? How is calories okay? Everything's okay. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Stay with me. Stay with me. Come on. Okay. Alright, now we're completely submerged. Okay. Maybe we go underwater? No? Ugh. So creepy. Got the heebie-jeebies. Okay. So we need to remember that we can teleport back to where we were so we don't have to, like, freak out and die. Okay. Might be getting somewhere. Might be getting somewhere. Oh, this is the same spot. So the tide actually changes. That's crazy. That's crazy. Okay. How do we get in here? How do we get in here? How do we get in there? Ugh. Okay, what else is over here? This is where we found the backpack. Everything like that. Got it. Okie doke. Hold on, you know what? Okay. So now we teleported back. Perfect. That thing is so freaking useful. Is it still there? Is the disc still there? Okay. There we go. Pretty handy dandy. Super windy. Okay, it's just windy and loud, don't worry. Okay, let's go this way. Which is why I teleported back here. Oh, food? It's a maze! Okay, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's go around the other side and let's see what we can see. Good lord. All these sounds are so loud. So this is where we came from, right? Yes. And we never went to the right, we went left. So we need to try and go this way. At least for a little bit. Unless that mechanism doesn't work, I don't know. I don't know, man. Let's go over here because there seems to be some stuff.
Okay.
Gosh, it's crazy. There's stuff over here, I know it. Get out of the way. Okay, let's just go down. Zoop. Okay. Okie doke. I don't understand how we're supposed to go in there. I'm gonna have to look this up. I'm not gonna keep you guys here any longer because I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. So anyway, I'm gonna look this up and I'm gonna try and figure out what I'm supposed to do, because unless it's a glitch or something like that, I mean, you guys have seen it. I've tried everything. I've looked all over the place. So I'm gonna cut this video short. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like that video, or if you like the Soulless Project in general and excited about it, make sure to leave a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment if you feel so inclined, and subscribe to get updates on all of my newest content drops. And you can do that by downloading YouTube Gaming or turning notifications on for Android. You guys have been great. I have been the Danger Moss, and I will see you next time.